Basically, you wasting your time debating ways. You hating on my situation, but I'm anticipating the fakers and I'm waiting patient in the cuts I'm killing like Jason. Causing fatalities to rappers whose speech is disgracing. The game you misplacing, you moving too fast, I'm steady pacing. But when I grab my pen and my pad, I'm speed racing. And I've been in trouble with the law like Anthony Mason, but stay free like the Emancipation, the Proclamation. Flow is known to bring devastation, receiving confirmation. When an audience over like Perry Mason cases, and I'm causing defamation of character. But keeping all your rap wins low like Laura, Eddie, and Harry. Your crown on my chariot, got a throne, and yes, I'm a carrier. If a nigga won a battle, yes, I'ma bury him. New name should be A1, cause I'm raw as a porterhouse steak. Believing fakes, well done. Yeah, you go nuts, but I go dumb. Like a E40 video, dreadlockers, block rockers, and plenty holes. A small taste of where I'm from, what they seeing on the scene. But they forgot about the cemetery scene. Crooked coppers, boppers, rippers, choppers, and bloody screams. Dyke faggot, cannabis clubs, and dope fiends. You would think it was all a dream.
I used to be cool with niggas, go to school with niggas. Nowadays I don't fool with niggas. I done broke all of the rules for niggas. Don't appreciate that, and all I can say is, ooh, you niggas. Don't realize how lucky you are. You come to me car, no gas money like some luxury star. Expecting the kid to deal with your luggage. Then when niggas say fuck it, you get mad, but you still in my bucket. Wasting all my gas and shit. See, that's just it. You all owe me like some nasty bitch. Pop bottles, don't pass me shit. Then when I get mine, you win the one, now you mad T quit. Fucking with you fake ass clowns, don't bring your fake ass round. Go on somewhere, sit your fake ass down. Cause as soon as my shit's all tight, we all right. Now you back in my face all day and all night. Blinking the cheese to daddy because she's eager to please. But she can get these at any second in time. I expect to get mine to Missy, respecting my mind, respecting my grind, really respecting my plan. She accepting it, and she really don't mess with the air. I don't have to sugarcoat it or cover the truth. Yeah, I know that you married her, I'm just fucking her. You giving her everything and you pamper the chick. She up under me telling you that her grandmother's sick. She scandalous chick and she got a handful of dick, and you just be steadily kissing on her, and that shit is sick.
Turned up.